Jay Horace, best PR guy in the photography team. I thought he was doing. Then to make the team and be around with so many guys that I analyzed. I've been only a year and a half in high school. It was a dream. Obviously, we get in the game. But even if I didn't get in the game, I'd be just as happy. I remember the coach telling me that I may use you, may not use you. So I remember sitting in the bullpen, doing the game. The phone ring in the bullpen, they said, good, you're up. I remember my knees just buckled. You know, the anxiety and just nervous and everything. And when I got to the mound, Gary Carter was my catcher. He came out to the mound and called me down. Just relax. Just have fun. And throw the ball to me, and he gets us in the first half of the season.